Fire destroyed a family's garage in Lehigh Acres. The entire roof caved in over the garage early this morning. This was along 8th Avenue in Lehigh, just east of Richmond Avenue. NBC2's Alicia Alonzo is there for us to show you the damage.
Right now, investigators are working to figure out how this fire started. You can see where it tore through the garage. Fire crews were called just before 5 this morning to this home on 8th Avenue in Lehigh Acres. Photos show the fire taking over the home, its garage, taking on most of the damage. Neighbors tell NBC2 the homeowners were out of town when the home caught fire. No one was hurt. A part of 8th Avenue was blocked for most of the morning while firefighters worked to put the fire out. The state fire marshal is helping with the investigation. Officials say they're still working to figure out how this sparked. Reporting in Lehigh Acres, Alicia Alonso, NBC2.